And we now know the names of three people who were killed when their minivan was struck by a train in Northwest Indiana. One of the victims is 5 years old, Evelyn Trinidad. Pedro Trinidad and Flor Carrillo, two adults in their 30s, were also killed. Three boys between the ages of 7 and 10 remain in critical condition. The crash happened early yesterday morning in East Chicago. Police say video shows the minivan driving around lowered crossing gates.